When you hold me in your arms so tight, you let me know everything's alright. I'm hooked on a feeling. I'm high on believing that you're in love.
So I kinda have realized that flying away now isn't gonna solve anything. So I'm just gonna take my shot over here. 0 F 8. So that's my beginning over here, and I thought, like, I have talked this whole episode, I think I have at least talked for 50 minutes, at least, like, that's the least amount I have talked at the moment. So now we're gonna build something. What are we gonna build? Well, as you have seen, we had a few problems with the power at moments of turning on the shield generator. So how are we gonna fix that? By making that power cell I was talking about and was always the plan. So where are we going to do that? Well, that is the more spicy question. So I am in a debate with myself. Am I going to do it to the right, or am I going to do it to the left? To the left, it looked more logical to put it there, but on the right, it would be more, how would I call it? Spread out. Spread out. That's a great way to describe it. So am I gonna go for the logical or spread out? Make it look crazy. Or underground. No, I don't want it underground. I want it nice. I'm gonna thinking of doing it above, because I kinda want a smooth surface. I have not a clue what I'm going to do. Oh, I'm flying here. How is my face? Doing a-okay. Alright, so yeah, no, I'm just gonna do it on this side, because it would be more logical. Let me take this. By the way, that crashing my ship in it, just don't tell Bjorn. It's his. He would get jealous of me because I did that. He always wants to crash stuff because he's the best in it. So it's not really for me to do this. So you will not weld everything up in my designing stage. I'm designing. I'm designing this fucking place. So you don't screw with my designs and shit, alright? Alright. Just had to have that cleared up. So yeah. What am I planning? I'm planning on like 4 reactors, kinda. Yeah, I think I want to do 4 reactors in this power. Oh, I'm a full plant. Okay, inventory. Steel. Wait. Well, I can place at least 91 blocks. So let's have a look. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. So technically, oh, I would play something else. No, not here. No, no, no. All right. let's have a look. Let's oh, I've already placed something right there. Alright. Well, well, we are gonna I'm thinking. You're hearing my thinking process over here. Oh, come on, what's the deal with the loading time? I don't like them being that bright. I want the color in this. I'm missing the color. I just want my damn color. Alright, so I thought like doing... What the hell are you doing? And then we do one layer beneath it. So we can do something. My nephew cousin told me that he always speaks with a Russian accent, so nobody could guess he is Dutch. I mean, would someone guess? You would be I think every American would guess like it's a German. Like Jacksepticeye.
Very good hold.
What's going on? Is that German? The German.
Localization
error. Fucking odd. Jesus Christ.
Well, I made room for 9 reactors in it. No. 6. We're gonna get 6 reactors. Are we gonna? Yes, we're gonna go for 6. Just to be safe. So... 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. And then the thing over there should be the last one. So, yeah, let's just mark that. Number 7. Look at this beautiful drill in action. Do we do? So. Alright, number 5. Yeah, no, yeah, see. I don't know what's over here. Number 2. F8. Ah, something stupid. Ah, there it is. Can I? Yeah, there we go. Alright, so now we get number 5 with it again. I am gonna make this episode like really long. I'm not gonna cut anything out. Well, not... I'm gonna try to make this like one of those pure episodes. It will be episode 6, if I'm correct. Yes, I think I'm correct. Right. I don't know what systems are on and which are not, so everything is on and off. So, yeah. I'm gonna collect the stone over here. The stone collector, yeah!
Construct Productions, hey.
I got a pee. I got a pee. I peed in my pants. Oh yeah, that's a great song. I just made it up, but it's a great song. Number 1 on iTunes. In just a few days. You, mark my words. Alright. So, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1. Scheiße! Wait wait a second. I wanted to have it. Ah, no, 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 no. I have cut that out and you don't have any knowledge of what I said. Unless you subscribe, because then you could have guessed what I have cut out. You cannot. No. It was a lie. But please, subscribe. If you're still watching and you have not subscribed, I'm gonna be pissed. Because I know that my Space Engineers videos are watched a lot more. And you know, they are not watched that much by my subscribers because I don't have that many subscribers. So subscribe for Space Engineers content and shit. Just do it.
So just do it.
Thank you, Shia LaBeouf. That meme is old. This is 2016. I cannot use that meme anymore. I can because I just did. Screw you. That sounded gay as hell. Yeah, it's really weird because... Alright, how am I gonna do this? Like... I have not a clue... Oh... Like, for real? Nah. Yeah, nah. Oh. No! I don't get it anymore. How am I supposed to do that? Like, the only way I think I know how to fix it is this. And it's bullcrap. Muffle parts, huh? Oh, look at this dish over here. It's what I was looking for. Of course, he sent child. The thing I needed more than ever.
It's Construct Productions, hey.
So, should have done some more. Like about nothing. yeah. So, what am I gonna do with this? I am actually thinking of keeping it this way because it kinda like it. Like it's carved out, you know? Oh, but I'm still awake. Anyway, I'm falling asleep while recording my own video. Yeah. That should mean that my content is gonna be twice as great. Gearder. Gearder, gearder, gearder. Get me some gear.
It's Construct Productions, hey.
This is gonna be the only window that's gonna be wrong. Like, seriously. How do I put the window in an A? Not like this. Like that. Damn it. One more block. Yeah, I know. I'm gonna be... It's a Dutch saying and I don't wanna say it. Ah. End fucking. I'm gonna end fuck this shit. Because I'm gonna care about the little things. That's... Like being stubborn about the most little thing. That's what it means. And fucking. I sometimes watch those videos of people trying to pronounce Dutch words or just guess what Dutch sayings mean. And it's like, that's so, because you know, a voice crack, when a boy goes in puberty, he's gonna get voice cracks. We have a nice saying for that. This is the way we call it. A beard in the throat. Can you imagine? To me, it's completely not weird to say that. Bart in the kill. That's what how you say it. And it's so normal to me. But to other people, it's like, what did you eat? Because you get bearded. So yeah. This way. And of course you. I shall not forget you. You know that one movie with Johnny Depp everybody hates, like from Disney. It's from Disney. The Lone Ranger or something. I love that movie and I don't get why people don't like it. Like seriously, I loved it. Here, I'm putting something in the screen probably right now. And it's so fun. I'm gonna watch it again later. Today maybe. Bit too late for that. But my dad does not know. Huh? But anyway, it's so funny. And it's like, oh no, Johnny Depp is portraying an Indian character and it's completely dishonored my family, and I then stop whining, you idiot. It's a comedy, it's not being taken seriously. Because what are the reviews for that? Because I love the movie. I don't see any reason. Until I Hate Everything makes a movie, a video about it or something. Like, I mean, I liked Suicide Squad. I mean, the plot of it was like worthless. Suicide Squad plot was worthless. But I mean, it got laughs out of me, and I kind of liked it in a way. Like, I didn't regret going to it. I liked watching it. It was a nice experience. And so everyone's got his opinion. I mean, it's not a great movie, but I liked watching it. That's my opinion. It's gonna be a one-time watcher. And people are like really split on it. No, almost nobody says, Everyone is like, I hated it. It was a piece of shit. Or, it was amazing. They hate this, don't know what they're talking about. Like that kind of shit. I'm in between. I'm gonna be a bitch for a second and I'm gonna be in between. Like, screw you. Alright. Large. No, niet lager. Large reactor. There we go. Kimusabi. That and put in that. And I'm gonna go and put in that, put in that, and put in that. So, 6 reactors. Hello, Bobama. I think I can get used to this. If you can't, just the knife is in the drawer. Place. Knife is in the place. Alright. Don't slit your wrist and go whine about it. So F8. Alright, we're already here. We're past it actually. So let's go this way and bam! Let's convert. Here we go. Woo! Number 2. Number 7. Great Scott! Great Scotch! Number 4. Alright, an nanite machine. You can go and rock this city. So you can go and start doing shit. Yeah, well enough. Why are you guys not happy? Right. Here. Well, that explains your question. So, a few of those should fix it. Yeah. What? Why are they all going and like... Oh no, we still don't have the comp... It does have the components. It does have them. Okay, inventory. Girders. Girders. Don't you say to me you don't have any girders, you stupid thing. Alright, so I was here because I needed some interior plates. Inventory. Interior. Oh, that's a bunch. That's a lot. Wow, I had all the components already here. That's convenient. Did I switch it? I did switch it. Wow. Why did I have all the components on me? That's a great question. You're never gonna get the answer to. So, am I just supposed to click here or... what's the deal with it? Oh, wait. Ah, there it is. Alright! Already... Oh, it's probably because... Okay. Number 4. It has already welded this stuff up, so... Oh no! Like... Alright, so that's gonna be twice as much as I thought I would need. That's not what I meant to press. Production. So I'm gonna need to double that amount. It's terrific. I'll put a bit more of those. So, alright, after that we've got to need some superconductors. How much am I going to need? That's 2,000, that's fine. Metal grids? We don't have metal... I'm starting to think the nano machine just... Oh, I don't have them. I'm starting to think the nanite machine Bloody shit. Alright. Okay, and... Ow! Ow! Oxygen, low! Why am I being hurt while it's on low? Does not make sense. Low oxygen level should not kill me. You should give me a warning. Stupid thing. Right, so. I put off my helmet. And did you think of that? Huh? Smart? Thank you. Okay. Inventory. What do we have in our inventory? Have we got any metal? No, no metal. Super. Well, that just answered our questions. So, alright then. Number 3. I have not prepped any steel. So, didn't want to grab anything, so I just took it. I took it, alright! Alright, cat. Walk! So great. Great. This is good. Now we're going. Ah, oh, this is amazing. Oh, they're all gonna be powered up, yes. I hope so. God dang it! We need to hook them up still. Yeah. I just want and no. Oh, that's just great! Great planning you did there. Number seven. So, alright. This. Yay! Exactly. Or did I go past? No, exactly. I went spot on. And I didn't even look at how far I must go. It was just a gamble, so it makes my victory more victorious. Right, conveyor, yes please, I just need this, yeah, true. May I have something for a large ship, because there's no fucking reason to give me a fucking small one. Gives me this, that, and that, and that, and this. I don't even have enough small steel tubes for myself. Leave alone for everything. So, small steel tubes, eh? Small steel. Really? Alright, let's just work for a drill. Great. So now we put in conveyor. I need a fucking interior. Wait, is it steel? No, interior. Okay. Send point. Interior. Relate. Voila, voila. So, voila that. Oh, one is already online. That's terrific. So why are you metal grids? Are you missing and super conduit? Oh, you are finished too. Oh, he's finishing up at the moment. Great work, nanite machine. I'm proud of ya. What's the problem? We have run out of steel plate. I don't think so. Oh, it has welded these walls up and I did not take that in account. So I think we should have gotten... Yes. Yes, this is what I expected from you guys. Alright, lighting. What are we going to do about the lighting? This is what we are going to do about the lighting, yeah? First, we are going to get components. Componente. Construction components. We need to fabricate those more too. So, yeah. That's the wrong guy. All right, is that so? Then. Boom! 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 Ding! 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 Oh, I'm using the wrong one probably. Wait, did I do that upstairs too then? Number 5.
Oxygen low. Whiny, whiny.
What? Number 5. Bloody hell. Voila. La 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 la. Alright, and now we will go here. Okay. Inter your lift control A. So A. It's not. Oh wait, it's corner. What is it? Yes. So. Okay. and then we press A, and then we do zoop, and then we do zoop, and then we do zoop, and then we do zoop. It wasn't 1.8, so... And voila, so that should have made these lemonade blue. Dabba-dee-dabba-dye. Great! Well, anyway, guys, I think that is it for this episode. I've talked a lot, I've built a lot. This time I finished it in one episode, so applause for that without a montage. Just getting you guys involved this time. So please, please subscribe, drop a like, and as always, I'll see you guys in the next episode.
The secret part, the people down below.